haircut, sweater vest. There's something major going down. Hi, I'm John McCarthy, and this week on tour, it's the Masters Tournament at Augusta National Golf Club. Now, you probably don't need me to tell you about this tournament or this golf course, but that's really all we do here, so let's get on with it. After last November's special edition Masters, the tournament's moved back to the spring, back to its normal April date. And let's face it, there's nothing like the Masters in the spring. It's the time when you go to your garage and dust off your golf clubs, throw out all the old sandwich wrappers, and start hunting for tee times. Now, most mere mortals will never get even close to a green jacket. Even the Masters champ himself only gets to take it home until the next year's tournament when he has to bring it back to the golf club and he can only wear it on site after that. So unless an exception is made, Dustin Johnson only had 5 months to wear golf's most famous evening wear around his house. But like most things, it didn't seem to bother the world number one, and he's once again the favorite to win the Masters at 8-1. It's a super limited field at the Masters with just 88 players set to tee it up. The biggest name missing? You guessed it, five-time green jacket winner Tiger Woods. He's going to be out a long time after February's horrible car accident. The biggest surprise in the field is four-time major champ Brooks Koepka. He's showing up at Augusta just 3 weeks removed from knee surgery. The guy flying up the odds boards, that's Jordan Spieth. 2 months ago, he was a 50-1 long shot. After winning on Sunday at the Valero Texas Open, he jumped all the way to 10-1, second favorite behind Dustin Johnson. There's three Canadians in the field, 2003 Masters champ Mike Weir, of course, Corey Connors, and Mackenzie Hughes. And all three of them are playing pretty good golf right now. Weir's having success on the Champions Tour, and last November he made the cut at Augusta for the first time since 2014. Corey Connors, he has high expectations. He's the highest ranked Canadian at 43rd, and last November he tied for 10th at the Masters. He's a fabulous ball striker and works the ball from right to left, which is the preferred shot shape at Augusta National. Mackenzie Hughes also has some high expectations. I've seen his name on a lot of people's long shot lists. He played very well 2 weeks ago at the WGC match play. I spoke to Mackenzie last week, and he had just come off a road trip with his college coach to play Augusta National, and both guys said he was hitting it awesome that day. It's the first major of the season, and there's no place like Augusta National. You owe it to yourself to zoom in sick for work this week, put on your finest sweater vest, and watch the Masters. Follow with me at John McCarthy Son on Twitter, and be sure to subscribe below, and I'll see you on the couch.